So before we get started musically, I want to introduce my good friend, Sam, from I-95.
Yeah.
You all know I-95 because we're Connecticut people.
Hey, guys.
Go
all right, so here we go. The 1927, apparently, lineup of Spam Brando.
It's going round town.
Thing now.
Yes, we didn't know what it was called that at that time, but it is indeed to this day called Grandpa's Medicine. In Texas, my grandchildren know it as G. Paul's Cologne. It's one of the reasons that I can stand up here and talk to you without punctuation at all.
Somebody should get this.
I see you waiting, lover. I can't help it. I got Quill in me. I got tequila in me. I got four different kinds of homegrown weed in me, and I can't shut up for dying.